Hello friends, in this session we are going to take up question 5 to 8 of class 5 Aryabhatta paper 2015 part 2. So let's look at this first question of the session. A tank with a base of 12 meter by 14 meter is filled with water to the brim. The tank can hold 7560 liters of water when full. What is the height of this tank? So now it is given that the volume of tank is equal to 7560 liters. And we know that 1000 liter is equal to 1 meter cube. So we can say 7560 liter would be equal to 7.56 meter cube. Right, so now we also know that volume of a tank which is cuboid in shape would be length into breadth into its height, which is equal to 12 by 14, which is given into h, and this is equal to 7.56. everything is in meter right now, so we can say h is equal to 7.56 divided by 12 divided by 14. So this comes out to be 4.5 centimeter. Note the change in the unit here. We have converted this h, because this value actually came out to be 0.045 meter, which we converted to 4.5 centimeter. So this is the height of the tank. Moving on to the next question now. A cuboid has a volume of 36 cubic centimeter. 20 such cuboids have been placed in a box which has a height of 4 centimeter. The maximum possible length of this box is, so we know that height of the box is given to be 4 centimeter. So we know 20 such cubes have been placed. We know that height of the cuboid will be a maximum of 4 centimeter, and we know that its volume, which is L into B into H, is equal to 36 cubic centimeter, and if we replace H with 4, we can say L by L cross B will be 9 centimeter square. Right, so the possible options are L cross B could be 9 into 1 or 3 into 3. So these are the two possible dimensions for 9 centimeter, for L cross B to be 9. So the maximum length of the cuboid is 9 centimeter. So maximum length of the box which holds 20 cuboids will be 9 into 20, which is 180 centimeter. So this would be the answer. Moving on to the next question. Look at the given square, which is made up of 5 identical rectangles. The perimeter of each rectangle is 36 centimeter. So we have to find the area of the square. So let's take this side of the rectangle as x. So if you are saying these 5, the width of the rectangle is x, so 5 such rectangles are place, so this means this becomes 5x. So since it is becoming a square, the side of the square would be 5x, and this one rectangle, which are all identical, would be of the dimension x by 5x. Right, so we find out we are given that perimeter of rectangle is equal to 36 cm, and we know perimeter of the rectangle is twice of x plus 5x, because the rectangle dimension is x by 5x. So this becomes 12x and this is equal to 36. So x becomes 3 cm, right? So this becomes the side of the square. This gives us the side of the square, which is nothing but 5x. So it becomes 15 cm. So now if we have to find out the area of the square, will be the square of the side, so it will be 15 square. So this is 225 cm². This is the area of the square so formed. So moving to the last question of this session, length of the wire LM is 32 cm. Another length of wire represented by the dotted lines intersects the wire LM to form squares. The length of the wire shown with the dotted lines is, so now we know if we take this one square, we are just taking any one square, we see that the sum of the dotted lines, this is 1, 2, 3, this is thrice the length of this. The sum of the three sides, dotted lines, will be thrice the length of this solid line. And this would be true for this first square, then this is the second square, third square, fourth square, fifth square, sixth square. All of them, for all of them, since these are all squares, it is mentioned in the question. So, this is mentioned that they are forming squares. So, that would mean each solid line, each set of three dotted lines would be three times the solid line. So that means the total length of dotted lines would be nothing but three times the length of solid line, which is nothing but the wire LM, which is 32. So this is 3 into 32. That comes out to be 96 cm. So the length of the wire shown with dotted lines would be 96 cm. Friends, you can visit us at our Cool Smart Learning website and subscribe to our YouTube channel to get updates on the new sessions.